present continuous tense. So the sentences which talks about the actions that are happening now are called as present continuous tense. And these verbs am cooking, is playing, are going, is making, then is climbing, he is climbing the stairs, so is climbing, all denotes simple, all are in present continuous tense. Okay, so the present continuous tense tells us about an action that is going on at the time of speaking. Okay, so present continuous tense is the basic tense, okay, which we learn when we start learning English. So this present continuous tense is also known as present progressive tense. So it is also mentioned with this name in certain grammar books. Now let's see, the two basic tenses in present sense are used with present tense and the present continuous tense. Now let's see which conditions are for which. So present tense talks about a general or a permanent situation, like so when we talk about the general or permanent situations, we use present tense. Okay, like I work or I live in Ramgarh. So this is not going to change. For many years I am living in Ramgarh. So this sentence or the permanent or general things are told in present tense. Okay. See, this present tense is also used for denoting the sentences which are true in general, okay, or more permanent, like I live in Ramgarh, so which I am not going to change my address for a few years, or from the past few years I was living here, so which I don't change generally, okay. So I work in certain, you know, in sentence school. So sentence school is the permanent job which I don't want to change. Okay, like these sentences are used in present tense. But for temporary situations, okay, the situations or the actions which are ongoing, we use present continuous tense. Okay, like I am working now, so for a short period of time I am working. Okay, you are working or you are cooking, like this we can use. Now let's see the structure of present continuous tense. So here subject is there, be verb is there, okay, is, am or are, base form of word or V1 form of word plus ing form is there. Now understand with the help of certain examples. In first person singular tense we use I. With I what is the be form? Am. Okay, so I am. Okay, what I am doing? So basic form of the verb is work and plus ing form, that makes a present continuous tense. So I subject, be verb, that is am, the state of being, working. What I am doing right now is working. Okay, so work plus ing, this is the v1 plus ing form of verb. Understood? In plural form what we will use? We'll use we. And be verb will change from am to are. Then working. You is there in the second person, in singular and plurals both, you is only used. So with be verb will be used are. So you are working. In the third person singular form, he, she or it is used. He is used for the boys or the males. She is used for the females or the girls. It is used for the animals, birds or non-living things. So what is the be form of verb we are using? Is. He is working. She is working. It is working. Okay. Or it is raining now. So what it is doing now? Raining. In plural form, we use they for third person. And what is the base form we use? Are. Understood? Repeat it again. I, be verb is am in singular form. Okay. Plural form, we and be verb is are. You in singular and plural form and the be verb is are. He, she, it. The be verb uses is in all the three singular forms. And in plural form, they is the subject and are is the be verb. Okay? I hope it is clear to you. So what we have understood? That present continuous tense is used for the action which is ongoing now. Like I am cooking. Okay? Right now what I am doing? I am cooking. Or around now. She is learning to play violin. Okay? Then, temporary actions. We are staying at a hotel. For certain trends. Okay? Temporary action means that we have a house, but now for certain period of time we are at a hotel. Okay, staying at a hotel. For certain trends. Trends means like certain things which are changing. We use this present continuous tense. Like the prices of homes are increasing. Earlier it was less, but now the prices have increased. So to denote such things we use present continuous tense. For repeated action, when we are complaining about somebody, we use present continuous tense. Like, the brothers are always fighting. To denote some action which we will do in future, we also use present continuous tense. Like, we are going to America next week. So this is more about we will do now. We are sure about it that we will go.